Hello and Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Syafuddin bin Lias from RK20 School of Computer and Communication Engineering. This is my internship video. Okay, now I would like to share my internship experience. In here, we have been exposed to a lot of working conditions, either on site or in the workshop. First, I would like to talk about my manager and also the staff. The staff and the manager in here is really friendly. They provide us a lot of new information and expose us to new things such as inverter, servo pack, servo motor, and so much more. Also provide us a new way to troubleshoot the circuit in the board. For example, before this, I'm not learning about the ESR, where they are usually used to troubleshoot the capacitor. Next, I would like to talk about the working environment in here. The working environment in here is not too stressful and a bit relaxed, because we need to repair a lot of new things. For example, we need to repair about the inverter. So, the supervisor will provide us the information on how to troubleshoot the inverter and what the problem that the inverter have.